It is important to have a warm-up before taking an exercise because it increases flexibility, and being more flexible can make it easier to move and exercise correctly. It also lowers risk of injury. It also increases blood flow and oxygen. It improves performance, better range of motion, and less muscle tension and pain. I have put together this quick and effective warm-up routine exercise that you can perform every time before you start working out. Those dynamic stretches are specially chosen to warm up your body from head to toe and to avoid any sort of injuries before you get yourself into your training session. It really focuses on the dynamic movement and let your body flow. These are all body weight routines, so there's no need for you to leave the house to go to the gym or use any equipment for that matter. All you need is to remain motivated and disciplined to be able to come back every day and work out. Do this every day if you can. This is perfect to be done during this quarantine period, not only for weight loss but also to feel good inside by releasing serotonin, very helpful during this time. Good luck and keep working out to stay in perfect shape.